This next selection is very special, but take a moment to pause. Now, this next work was commissioned by the Radnor Education Foundation for the Radnor High School students. It's a variety of movements. You're going to hear the first movement this evening. The second movement will be premiered at the All-District Jazz Concert. So it'll be late to hear. So no hint about what style it might be or anything like that on the second movement. But this is the first movement called Garden of the Gods. A little bit about the composer. The composer is Miss Marcia Bell. I met Marcia this summer traveling through Europe, and I actually worked with her for 3 weeks and had quite a pleasant experience. And we were talking about music and about kids and about all the things that teachers talk about. Yes, even on our vacations, we talk about you guys. And in the interim, the process, talking to some other people who also knew her, found out that really her true passion, love, was composing, and she had won quite a lot of awards. So I came back. We talked about actually maybe writing something for Radnor High School. Came back, and she's backstage. I'm going to embarrass her a little bit. Listened to her website and go, wow, that's pretty cool stuff. She wrote this for us. Glad to have her in here today, because she just came back from working. And some people might know this name. I'm gonna do a name drop on it. Hans Zimmer's recording studio and production studio out in California. If you know who Hans Zimmer is, you know the quality person we have here waiting for us. Yeah, I know Hans Zimmer, okay? So I want to introduce to you Ms. Marcia Bell. Come on out. Turn the mic briefly over to Marcia, because I want to explain to you her thought process in writing this piece and the title and all that. She actually came in today, spent a little time with the students. She does have a 9-to-5 job. She's been a couple times with the jazz band. But I want to turn the microphone over, let her introduce herself again to you and explain to you a little bit about the music and the process in getting it to this point. Miss Bell.
Thank you, Mr. Drew. I have some notes here. Thank you to Dan Drew and these Radnor musicians for having me here tonight. As you know, my name is Marcia Bell, and I'm a high school music teacher in the Springfield School District. We won't tell them I'm here, though, tonight. Just I had the pleasure of working with many of your students abroad this past summer. They have tons of talent and spirit, and also when I came to visit them today, hearing them in rehearsal, they really do have tons of talent. So I have to hand it to Mr. Drew for that. Tonight's concert, Copland, Barber, and Bernstein created works that are archetypes of what many people consider to be the sound of American music, evoking the vast American landscape and pioneer spirit. Garden of the Gods is a public park in Colorado Springs with really famous rock formations. I wanted to write something that rocked for Mr. Drew's students while still channeling a pioneer spirit. If you know a Radnor musician, Mr. Drew or Maria Drew, you know that they rock. I was inspired by the American folk song Shenandoah for this piece. You'll also hear a heavy-weighted orchestration, and the orchestration evokes the majestic rock formations at Garden of the Gods. So thank you, the audience, and the Radnor School District for your support of these incredibly talented students before me, and I have to hand it to Mr. Drew and Maria Drew for their support of the arts in the Radnor School District. So thank you.
My kids will now understand why we hit it off, because she has that same kind of humor that I have, you know, and she employs it in her music. And again, I want to take this moment to thank also the Radnor Educational Foundation for providing the funds to do this. It's been a great experience for our students. It's really cool as you're working on a new piece, and I got to thank Ms. Bell for giving us some liberties and talking on the phone and through email and shooting copies back and forth. It's a growth experience. I mean, often we go buy music and it comes and it is what it is. We were able to change and mold this to fit our group on the process, so it was really kind of cool. So again, thank you for allowing us to do that, and I hope you enjoy Garden of the Gods. So now we have a special treat for you. If you came to our concert, band concert, you witnessed the world premiere by one of the young up-and-coming composer, Miss Marcia Bell. And we're going to do her second movement tonight. She wrote it as a jazz piece called Agora Hills. Kind of really cool because she got a chance to actually work with us. She came out to our rehearsals. And it kind of grew as we did it. Miss Bell, are you out there somewhere? I believe she is. She is right behind me. There you go. Come on out, Miss Bell. Now, as a jazz composer, I do have to teach her one lesson. As my wife would tell me, no woman ever walks behind any man. That's what my wife would tell me. So anyway, I didn't know where you were. I think we're there in the audience. So I want to ask Miss Bo to talk a little bit about her piece and how she came about writing this for us. Miss Marsh Bo.
Thank you. I met Mr. Jarrett this past summer when we took our students abroad on a program called American Music Abroad. And Mr. Drew is friends with my old band directors in high school, and we got to talking, and he learned that I was a composer and invited me to write something for Radnor High School concert bands and jazz band. And I really wanted to write a piece for him that rocked, because having worked with Radnor students this past summer, I found that they really rock. So this piece is called Agora Hills. It's based off of a location in California with many hills and many rocks, so it's kind of an inside joke for Mr. Drew. The piece is featuring swing rhythms. There's many Latin rhythms involved, so you'll see heavy rhythm section influence. And the great thing about this opportunity to work with the jazz band was that these guys had their own ideas for solo sections, so you'll hear parts that they helped compose too. So thank you, Mr. Drew, and thank you, Radnor Jazz Band.
Thank you, Ms. Marcia Bell. She's modest, but Ms. Bell has many accolades as a young composer. I think I told many of you were here at the concert about a month and a half ago, where I was working out in Hans Zimmer's studio out in California. So if you know who Hans Zimmer is? No? Yes. Pretty prominent. That's just one of her many accolades, many national and international awards. So it's really kind of, it was like a little finding a jewel in the street. So thank you for we just love to travel together. So here we go, Agora Hills. Again, this has been sponsored by the Radnor Education Foundation. I'd like to thank them for providing this opportunity for us to do such a unique experience. It was really cool. So thank you, Radnor Education Foundation.